Hitorikon ilal jannah. Allah makes the path to paradise easy for him. Maka Allah akan memudahkan jalan bagi dia untuk masuk kepada surga. This hadith, barakallahu fikum, issued Al-Bukhari and Muslim. Maka hadith ini dikeluarkan oleh Imam Al-Bukhari dan Muslim. Naam ya ibadallah, my brother, may Allah bless you and may Allah forgive you. Al-jahil aniddin yudkhilun nar bijahlihi. Al-jahil aniddin sayadkhulun nar bijahlih. The ignorant of religion enters the fire with his ignorance. With his ignorance. Maka orang-orang yang bodoh atas agamanya, orang-orang yang dulu sibuk dengan dunianya, orang-orang yang dulu hanya sibuk menuntut agama untuk mengejar dunia saja dan menuntut ilmu dunia tanpa menuntut ilmu agama, tidak mengetahui mana yang halal dan yang haram, tidak mengetahui mana sunnah dari bid'ah, tidak mengetahui mana yang syirik dari ketauhidan, tidak mengetahui mana keislaman dan kekufuran. So the ignorant of religion enters the fire with his ignorance. Maka orang-orang yang bodoh kepada agamanya akan masuk api neraka dikarenakan kebodohan atas agamanya. Yaqulu ta'ala fi kitabihil karim, and the Almighty says, walaqad dharakna li jahannama kathiran minal jinni wal ins, and we have certainly created for hell many of the jinn and mankind. Maka telah banyak kami masukkan kepada api neraka, telah kami lemparkan kepada api neraka, for the hell many of the jinn, banyak dari kelompok jinn, and mankind, dan dari kelompok manusia. Apa sifat-sifat mereka? Lahum qulubun la yafqahuna biha. They have heart with which they do not understand. Maka mereka mempunyai hati, namun dengan hati yang Allah anugerahkan kepadanya, bukan disibukkan untuk berpikir, bukan disibukkan untuk merenungi kehidupannya. Apa sih siklus kehidupan ini? Apakah pulang pagi kebalik? Apakah pergi pagi dan pulang petang? So they have hearts with which they don't understand. Mereka mempunyai hati tetapi tidak mengetahui hakikat kehidupan. Hatinya beku, hanya tersiklus kehidupan padanya, pergi pagi pulang petang. Kemudian mandi dan nonton TV sedikit, tidur. Terus bersiklus until weekend, sampai dia liburan Sabat dan Ahad. Lahum qulubun la yafqahuna biha. They have hearts with which they don't understand. Walahum ayunun la yubsiruna biha. They have eyes with which they don't see. Maka mereka mempunyai mata, tetapi mata yang Allah berikan kepadanya, la yubsiruna biha, tidak dipergunakan untuk melihat ayat-ayat Allah, baik ayat al-kauniyah ciptaan Allah di dunia ini dan ayat-ayat syariah dari Al-Quran wa Sunnah. They have eyes with which they don't see. Walahum adanun la yasma'una biha. And they have ears with which they do not hear. Maka mereka mempunyai alat pendengaran. Namun alat pendengaran itu bukannya untuk mendengarkan Al-Quran dan ilmu-ilmu kajian Islami, tetapi hanya mendengarkan music, just music. And they have ears with which they don't hear. Ulaika kal an'am bal hum adall. What Allah said? Ulaika kal an'am bal hum adall. They have heart and they have eyes and they have ears, but his heart, they don't understand. And they have eyes, but with these eyes, they do not see. And they have ears, with which they do not hear. So what? Allah curse him. Allah mencela mereka dengan apa? In the word Allah say, ulaika kal an'am bal hum adall. So they are even more, those are like cattle, al an'am, like a cow, buffalo, bull, donkey. Ulaika kal an'am bal hum adall. They are even more, those are like cattle. Ulaika humul ghafilun. Those are the heedless, misguided. Maka mereka bahkan orang-orang yang lalai. Ini celaan Allah di hari akhirat dan sebelumnya di dunia. So the ignorance for the religion, Allah curse him. Ulaika kal an'am bal hum adall. They are even more, those are like cattle. Ulaika humul ghafilun. Those are the heedless, misguided. And the hereafter, in the hellfire, like Allah said, and before ayah, walaqad dzara'na li jahannama katsiran minal jinni wal ins. And we have certainly created for hell many of the jinn and mankind. Allahumma ajirna minan nar. Allah protect us from the hellfire. And the other ayah in suratil mulk, and before in suratil a'raf, Allah said in suratil mulk, kullama ulkiya fiha fawjun sa'alahum khazanatuha alam ya'tikum nadhir, alam ya'tikum nadhir. Whenever a regiment is thrown into hellfire, its keeper asked them, did no warner come to you? Did no warner come to you? Maka di dalam surat mulk Allah berfirman, kullama ulkiya fiha fawjun sa'alahum khazanatuha alam ya'tikum nadhir. Whenever a regiment is thrown into hellfire, its keepers ask them, did no warner came to you? Maka di saat orang-orang durjana dari musyrikin dan kufar dan dari kaum muslimin min ahlil kabair is thrown into the hellfire, mereka dilemparkan kepada api neraka, its keepers ask them, maka para penjaga api neraka itu akan bertanya, did no warner come to you? Apakah tidak pernah datang warner, penyeru, nabi, asatidah, the scholars, para ulama, tidak pernah datang kepada kalian? So, what the answer? Qalu bala qad ja'ana nadhir fakadzabna wa qulna ma nazzalallahu min syai' Qalu bala. They said, yes, of course. Qad ja'ana nadhir. A warner came to us. Came to us, an-nabi. Came to us, the scholar, ulama. But, fakadabna. Wa qulna, ma nazzalallahu min shay. But we denied and said, Allah has not sent down anything. Anything. Nothing. Maka mereka mengatakan Allah mengutus para rasul. Yes, a warner came to us. Allah mengutus kepada kami para nabi. Wa qulna ma nazzalallahu min syai. But we denied, tapi kami mendustakannya. Apa yang dibawa itu kami katakan this a big liar. This a big liar. Ini adalah kedustaan yang nyata. The big liar. Dusta besar yang kamu bawa. Like they say to the Nabi, sahirun kadzab. Pendusta penyair. We denied. Kami mendustakannya and said. Dan juga mengatakan, ma nazzalallahu min syai'. Allah has not sent down anything, everything, like nothing. Maka Allah tidak menurunkan wahyu-wahyu kepada mereka. Itu hanya ucapan-ucapan mereka saja. Idan, mada qalal malaika. So, what they said, the keepers of the hellfire. So they said, in antum illa fi dhalalin kabir. You are only in great error. You are only the great error. Wa qalu. So they in the big regret, in the hellfire, they said, wa qalu law kunna nasma'u aw naqilu ma kunna fi ashabis sa'ir. So they said, if we had heard of reasoned, we wouldn't have been among the companions of the blaze. Maka jika kami dulu mempunyai pendengaran dan mendengar apa yang diucapkan para nabi di zaman nabi, ataupun para ustad di zaman now, or the scholar, para masyaikh, alim ulama, jika kami nasma'u au naqilu, kami mendengar ucapan-ucapan para masyaikh dan kami memikirkannya dan kami meresponnya, ma kunna fi ashabis sa'ir. So we wouldn't have been among the companions of the blaze of the fire. Maka tidaklah kami ini akan menjadi penghuni api neraka as-sa'ir yang menggelegak panasnya. So the point is, from this ayah, they said, law kunna nasma'u aw naqilu ma kunna fi ashabis sa'ir. If we had heard and reasoned, we wouldn't have been among the companion of the blaze of the fire. This is the point. Wa naktafi ila huna. So we get enough to hear. Insha'Allah, we will continue in the upcoming lectures. Maka insya Allah kita akan melanjutkan kajian di pelajaran yang akan datang. May Allah fix our faith, forgive our sins. As'alullah al-karim rabbal arsil adim, yuthabbitanallah imanana. May Allah fix our faith, wa yagfiru dunubana, and forgive our sins, wa yazidu lana ilman nafi'an, yang mana al ilmu nafi' kullama zada kullama zada al khasyah, and add useful knowledge. With the more you get knowledge, the more fear to Allah. Amin. Subhanakallahumma wa bihamdika ashhadu an la ilaha illa anta astaghfiruka wa atubu ilaik. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.